Conservative councillors here in Bolton have said that the police don't need more funding, they just need to change their priorities. I've witnessed firsthand what impact police cuts have had in our area, with friends and families' houses who have been burgled. I would like to see Astley Bridge Police Station reopened so that we can tackle all crime in our area, child sexual exploitation and domestic violence.